it's 5 a.m. I just woke up and I'm waiting for Teddy to pick me up. We're playing in Romania tonight, Black Sea Rocks Fest. It's about probably a 9-hour drive. Yeah, let me show you my gear.
Alright, so this is my rig. I got my Jackson JS32 Dinky 8-string. And as always, I have my Pod HD500. So basically, I just have one preset with a Mesa amp and like a tube screamer in front, noise gate and all that. And for the solos, I just use a button to get a volume boost and I get a delay. So yeah, I'm just using one preset.
All right, so that's the car I'm getting into. Okay guys, so make sure to subscribe and Що там на ура? What do you have to say to your fans?
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Monster.
Sorry.
Така, готови ли сте?
Те стои барабанист.
Айде. Сега гледаш хезбургер, отваря момента, който тръгваме.
Аре някой да обясни на английски какво правим са.
Guys, hello, we are going to Romania.
Yeah, buddy!
Hey guys, how's it going? Danny here, we're in Romania. In Corvo, staying at an Airbnb. Traveling with From the Ashes. What's up, boys?
Hi.
I gotta show you guys something. A dog peed on Chris's gig bag.
Because I'm an island boy.
We got cats.
И кат.
All in all, pretty nice place. Pretty good. We got Mick Gordon over here on the lawnmower making new samples. Just working on the next Doom album. You know, that good shit.
Okay, so what was the story again?
Okay, so we're going through the border and this dude, he's like, what the fuck are you gonna do in that city? And we're like, oh, there's gonna be a concert. And he's like, do you have any cigarettes, any alcohol? And we're like, no. Any drugs? And we're like, oh, no, no. And he's like, oh, don't worry, they have there.
So we just made it and that's the venue we're playing in. It's like a bar, and right there is the stage. Got a view of the sea from here. There's about 3 hours and a half until our slot, so...
Is it spicy?
Very hot. Not as hot as me. But very hot. Fuck.
So yeah, there's a show starting much sooner than I had anticipated. Like the first band is playing right now. After that, the Ashes. After that, I guess the sun will still be up when we're playing. But I guess we'll have some spare time to check out the beach. And, yeah.
that's good in Pakistan. It's a good point. It's a good point.
I got a new friend.
Guys, so as I told you, I'm running my guitar straight through my Pod HD.
This is my solo patch.
Alright bro, so why don't you tell me more about your rig?
Okay, first of all, hi guys. I'm playing the Ibanez SR305BE bass in standard tuning. And then I have it hooked up to a Dark Gloss Micro Tools B7K Ultra V2. And it's hooked up into my tuner, which my bandmates gave me for my birthday.
Alright bro, so what's your rig?
I'm using the Shure SLX D4 with the SM58 wireless mic. Great fucking buy.
Hell yeah.
Great fucking buy.
All right, bro. So what are you playing through?
I'm using my good old trusty Jackson JS32-8.
Right, same as mine, right?
Exactly same as yours, except the color.
Yeah, exactly.
And yeah, I'm using my Zoom MS50G multi-stop with a noise gate going to a tube screamer and into some Marshall amp and cap combo.
Alright bro, so why don't you tell me about your cymbals and your snare and your pedals?
Okay, so I'm using Zotan cymbals, bass, right and hi-hat because I don't have money sponsor me. I'm using a Trick Pro 1V Bigfoot. Using an Odery 12-inch because it's better for plastic.
Right.
Yeah.
So show's over, we just had our post-show meal and we'll probably head to the Airbnb right now. It was pretty awesome, you know, from the ashes slate as well. So I made a little friend today. Hey buddy. Oh, he's pretty shy.
Ще стане лошо.